Yes.
Great.
Wrong, you tell me. Folks, I want you at home to...
He's a rich summer dressing!
He's so funny and cute.
Ah. ...by collectors around the world.
This is a...
A train and our tax had circled...
...and of course all of Madison's regulatory problems with state and federal authorities. The third cluster of issues...
All right, Joe, go back!
Yes!
Go back.
Go back,
baby.
Now, bowling balls. You don't need bowling balls. Sorry. Anyway, okay. You don't need fishing. Fishing is a strain on the shoulders and the arms.
Oh.
Trying to get that hook out there. Look at that. Bad for the shoulders.
Oh.
Let's use that.
You bet.
Tennis. You swing your arms, no good. No good. Because you can get tennis elbow.
That's right.
You don't want that, do we? And, of course, the ball. Ooh. Anyway.
All right, Joe.
Now, what I suggest on the couch potato workout is this. Simply, always have a jug ready. You don't want to have to walk to the back.
You bet. Yeah, Joe. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. You don't need this. This is too strenuous. It builds the heart. You don't need
out of there. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right, start off with today, ladies and gentlemen. First, you need a can of beer. Very important. Now, for all you sports fans out there, it's very important to keep in mind that while you're watching the play, you keep moving at all times. Just like those football players.
Yeah! Joe, yeah!
Right now.
Show!
Ah, isn't that a wonderful sound?
Ah!
First thing you do, are you ready now?
Ready!
Comfortable? Don't get too comfortable, though. Gotta have enough arm movements. Keep your leg friends away from you. Now you can get close to it. All right, ready? This is the beer curl, okay? Jump a little bit to this. There you go. Just like this. All righty. You know what that reminds you of? Okay, up.
Ah!
Ah! Okay. Now, when you're done with your beer, this is what you do. Light. Real light. A one, two, a one, two, a one, two, a one, two. Okay, ready? Go ahead. Up, one, up, two, up, one, up, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Very good. Feel that? You want to stop the burn, you gotta stop. You don't want to overdo it.
Right, Joe, right.
Let's check out that part. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, here we go. Ah, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Very, very good. Now, let's stick around. Okay. All right, let's check our pulse. Okay? Now, in the middle of your workout, if by chance you get an exciting play, be sure to be careful. These can cause heart attacks if you're not careful, okay? Alright? Here we go. Alright, here we go. Ready? One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, open, two, alright, now. Real gentle. Squeeze the hands. Very good.
Yeah!
Very good.
Yeah!
Hand-eye coordination. Breathe, breathe. Okay, here we go, here we go. Boy, that felt good. Yes, sirree. Gotta have those good belches. Get all that stuff out of your gut worked out, all the foam, everything else. Now, if you have to go to the bathroom, why get up off the couch? Ridiculous.
That's right,
Stay where you're at.
You bet.
Watch the game.
I use my all the time.
Place. Use your water bottle.
Yeah.
Come over right here. Any of that baby in there?
Yeah!
Okay. Well, that's just about all the time we have for Potato Couch Workout. This is Joe Budd. See ya.
Bye, Joe! Next week!